Okay, so I'm working on this antique dresser and I am going to paint it now. I did sand the drawers over here. So this is where I filled it in because I'm gonna put knobs on there. So I sanded these all down really nice. You can see this one, and if you can see this one here, real smooth. And now I'm ready to paint this one. So, it's gonna go with a black liqueur on here. Okay, I'm gonna start over here. Got my thing of paint. I'm just gonna brush it on. I am gonna roll it when the last coat, because this looks really good when it's rolled. But right now I just have to brush it. This brush was in the refrigerator, so I'll see if I can, it's how it's gonna work here. It's not too stiff. Looks like kind of like a blue when you apply it. Dog's barking. You know what? I gotta put this on a board. So be right back. We'll go put two boards under here. Just a second. Oh, here's a board right here. The board I actually took off the thing I can use. So I don't want to lift it down there. Put one on the other side too. There we go. Works way better than a tarp. I did start with my, the first time I came out here, I had a tarp, and then the tarp, it would sink into the tarp, and then there'd be like dirt on the legs, and it was very, a lot difficult. This way, all I have to do is put it on the board. The board does sometimes get paint on it, but, so just use a board, you're not, you don't care if it gets paint on. It looks kind of, you know, like spotty or whatever and everything like that, but it'll turn out good. I'm gonna have to make sure I lay this one down so I can make sure I get underneath all these little parts. Make sure that I don't have anything that's running. Okay, let's go ahead to go to the front. It does look really kind of spotty on this one for some reason. But it's okay, we'll do the front. Move you guys down just a little bit. Okay. I'm just gonna do like a little bit on the lip here, because it seems like if I don't, then when it comes to shutting, or when I shut it or whatever, then all of a sudden it's like, oh, you can see this part, so. A premium latex paint. It's just covering so funny on here. I don't know why. Let's see how the second coat goes. Okay, I'm gonna do the top. Okay, let's go ahead and do the top. Okay. That's the top. Definitely will be needing one or two more coats on this. Make sure that it's exactly what he said. Let's go ahead and do, the wind. Sorry guys. Okay, let's go ahead and do one of these drawers. I don't know how many times that happens. Okay. Let's do this one over here. This smaller one that I did with the thing right there. Somebody's grilling, it smells pretty good. I'm just gonna do like a small, this small lip right here. I don't have to do the bottom. I'm gonna do the top. Right here. That looks pretty good. That's gonna look really good actually. It's gonna look really nice. Okay, so I'm gonna finish up the other side of the dresser. I'm gonna do the rest of these drawers and probably give it a second coat as well. It's looking kind of patchy. This actually turned out pretty dang good, but like I got this side left to do, and the top's not so bad really. So it's just kind of coming through, but you can see some of the black. So okay, you guys, off I go. Talk to you later.